And we have flags.
Thank you.
9 yards. And there were some penalties on the play. We have offsetting penalties. Roughing has been called on both teams. The one who plays at midfield, 55. First and 10 for Sacramento College. Joseph, the ball carrier. Gained about 4 yards. We have an injury finder. It's 7-6. Ball on the 51-yard line. The pass is incomplete. It's now a third down. For Sacramento College. It's first and 10. The ball on the 45-yard line. It's a gain of 12 yards. First down for Champlin, the ball on the 32-yard line. Next week, Danny will travel to Montmorency to play next Saturday, October 4th. Kickoff will be at 7 p.m. And the next home game will be on October 18th, that's in 3 weeks' time, when the Cheetahs will take on Orlando Edouard Montpetit. Kickoff will be at 7 p.m. So the next home game in 3 weeks' time, October 18th, against College Edouard Montpetit. But next week we're on the road to visit Montmorency, so we'll support your Cheetahs. number 28, Anthony Doyle. Loss of 1 yard on the play. It's second and one. It's now third down. third and low on the 10-yard line. With the goal line stands, it's first and 10 for Magnet College, the ball on the 20-yard line. And let's see a flag on the field. Offside will be called against Champlain College. It's a 5-yard penalty. It's 55. The ball on the 25-yard line. And once again, the flags are out. And we have offside against 98 College. Ball back to the 20-yard line. It's first and 10. Is incomplete. Intended for number 19, Matthew Bradley. It's second down. It's a gain of 21 yards, and it results in a Vanier first down. On the previous play, it's a gain of 1 yard. It's second and 9. Pass is incomplete. Intended number 23, Kyle Kerr. It's third down. It's a 13-yard gain, and it results in a Cheetah's first down. Ball on midfield. And the pass is incomplete. It's third down. Goes in the
gets more penalty.
At the 38 yard line. A 15 yard punt. It's first and 10 for Chaplin. There's a gain of 4 yards on the play. It's 3rd and 1. Joseph, the ball carrier. And we're going to measure this one. It's 4th down. See the Bears get some noise. We want some noise. For Chaplain. The ball on Latina's 54 yard line. There is a flag on the play. Michael Ward of the ball carrier. Holding will be called against Chaplain College. Moving the ball back 10 yards. Whenever we make first down, it's first and 20. Pass goes in, complete and 10 number 10. Knock on Juan Pickham. It's second down.
Come on, Alfred!
The number four, Neil Prisoner. It'll be a gain of 13 yards. It's third and 7. That's the 3-minute warning given, which is 53 seconds remaining. Clock is reset to 2 minutes, 57 seconds. Third and 7. The ball on the 51-yard line. The pass is being incomplete, bringing a fourth down. It's fourth down. A gain of 16 yards. Okay, second running first down at the 35-yard line. And there's a flag on the play. Offside will be called against Champlain College. They move the ball back to the 40-yard line. It's first and 15. Timeout is called by Vanier Collins.
Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air.
It's first and 15. The ball on the 40-yard line. And off to number 8. Devon White, Wilson Billings. A gain of 1 yard. It's second and 14. Pass goes incomplete, bringing up third down. His first and 10 for Sean Blaine. Ball in the 16. Cedric Joseph, the ball carrier. A gain of 5 yards. It's second and 5. Number 23, Cedric Joseph. A gain of 4 yards on the play. It's third and 1. Joseph, the ball carrier. A gain of 5 yards. This is a goal, number 2. Will be running ball. He was tackled at the 7-yard line. And it's a 60-yard kick. A return of 2 yards. It'll be first and 10 for the Cheetahs. The ball on the 8-yard line. Page number 23, Kyle Kerr. No gain on the play. Yes, second down. The ball carrier. It'll be a gain of 1 yard. It's second, it's third and one. There is a flag on the play. Dimitri Simonidis, the ball carrier. Simonidis with a gain of six yards, there is a flag. Chase pass is called against San Juan College. Adding 15 yards to game one. The ball will be placed at the 32-yard line. And it's first and 10 for the Steelers. Pass to win number 17, Jamie Harry. A gain of 7 yards on the play. It's second and 3. Ball on the 39. The pass goes incomplete. It's now a third down. That's the end of 4 quarters of play, and we are all tied up, 16-16. That will be going into overtime. Away we're going to overtime. Each team will be attempting to score from the 35-yard line. Randy will start first. It'll be first and 10 from 35. If one team scores, the other team will have the opportunity to tie or win. The pass goes incomplete. And 10 for number 10, Jerome Miller. Second down. Number 18, Dev Moore, and second down. Pass interference will be called against Chaplain College. Ball placed at the 20-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Cheetahs. Handoff to number 23, the little Kerr. It's a gain of 2 yards on the play. It's second and 8. Ball on the 18-yard line. With the touchdown and the point after, the score, Valley 23, Chaplain 16. It will be Chaplain's turn. They must score a touchdown in this series to continue overtime. Gain of 2 yards on the play. It's 7-8. Next week, October 4th, Randy travels to play against Ponce. Kickoff will be at 7 p.m. in the lineup. In 2 weeks' time, everyone takes a bye. So the next home game for the Cheetahs will be Saturday, October 18th, when they take on Polaris and Wild Wolfie. And kickoff once again will be at 7 p.m. So come out and support your Cheetahs. Follow up next week for Pomerase and then 3 weeks time back here at 90 College. Well, we said it would be an exciting night of football, and it certainly was. Thank you for both teams. All the guys from both teams for coming out and supporting your players. Well, if you're going to want a safe drive home, my name is Noah Holmes. We'll see you in 3 weeks' time. Thank you. Ricky. Ricky. Can we even talk to Mark? Please.
Oh, is he in the white shirt down there? Yeah, he just got off the phone with you.
Where is he?
Right below me. Below the drone, I mean.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
license.
That's right.
Over people.
We're going to
thank you.
venue.
Yeah,
we had these two webcams. That was our stream.